Alright guys, here's how to make a toy pontoon boat. So to do this, you're going to need some popsicle sticks, two water bottles, and a glue gun. Let's get started.
Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed the video.